Hi Shift, we're here at London College of Fashion to ask students about their Spotify Wrapped. Amy, who was your top artist for Spotify Wrapped?
It was Arctic Monkeys.
Nice. Were you happy with your Spotify Wrapped?
Overall, I was quite happy. I was a bit upset. It was all boy bands and like male artists. I was like, the girls didn't pull through, unfortunately. But yeah.
Was there anything pretty embarrassing that you haven't told people?
Yeah, so I thought it was quite embarrassing that I had nearly 45,000 minutes of like playing the Spotify. I just thought that was crazy and really excessive, but I just love music, so yeah.
Okay, Abby, what was your top song?
My top song was Fade Into You by Mazzy Star.
Lovely. Were you expecting it to be her or anyone else?
I wasn't actually. I listened to quite a lot of Mazzy Star, but I was expecting it to be Quiet the Winter Harbour if it was going to be a Mazzy Star song. Just I feel like I listened to that way more. But I was actually expecting my top song to be Robbers by the 1975, but it wasn't. Which is really weird because I just listened to that song.
So do you think, in your opinion, would you say it's not very accurate?
I don't know. I feel like it definitely is from the beginning part of the year.
Yeah.
I don't think it's like an even spread throughout the year because I had like one of my top songs was like a Blur song that I've definitely not listened to in months. Mm. So I feel like it's a bit mixed match.
Also because it comes out, it's not your full year, is it? Because it comes out like late November. So
exactly. I think yeah. It's definitely from the first part of the year, definitely not the second half. Because I mean, in the second half of the year, like I've started getting really into like loads of like the new Arctic Monkeys album, things like that. Like
that's really
none
good.
of that makes an appearance because I wasn't listening to that being part of the year. So
agree. That's new Taylor Swift and
exactly.
Like
yeah. Exactly.
So Imi, who was your top artist on Spotify Wrapped?
My top artist was Thames.
Nice.
She was like my top artist and all my top like five songs are Thames. So Thames everywhere.
Also, were you happy with your Spotify Wrapped? Was it what you expected?
100%. And I don't know if Terms was going to be quite so prevalent, but I was really happy with her. I'm a big fan of her, and I thought she would be somewhere in there, so I was happy with it, yeah.
And was there anything embarrassing that you saw that you didn't want to show up?
The mood thing is funny because I feel like everyone's like, oh my god, I'm exactly what the mood is. So I always feel like it's a bit, take with a pinch of salt, but it called me like a chaotic raver in the morning. So I was a bit embarrassed about that. But you also have to take the mood with a pinch of salt.
Definitely,
so that was my embarrassing thing, I think.